Today is the day my life begins. All of my life, I've been just me. Today, I become accountable to someone else. Today, I become accountable to you, to our future, to all of the possibilities that marriage has to offer. Together, no matter what happens, I'll be ready for anything, for everything. To take on life, to take on love, to take on possibility and responsibility. Today, our life together begins, and I, for one, cannot wait.
I'll never settle down. That's what I always thought. Yeah, I was that kind of man. Just ask anyone. I don't dance, but here I
Joseph and Shady are so happy that you guys could be here with them. Marriage is an adventure, and like any adventure, there are challenges. Some of them you can tackle by yourself, but some of them you might need a little help or a partnership. Choosing to get married is like saying, I could do this myself, but I want you to experience it with me. Those of us gathered here today have helped this couple on their individual adventures, and now we're here supporting them as they go together.
But here I am, spinning you round and round in circles. It ain't my style, but I don't care.
You truly became my best friend, my person, and together we made this life ours. Shady, you taught me how to become a better person, a more caring man. You taught me that it is you and I, no matter what.
Joseph, you are my miracle love. Thank you for allowing me in your life. Thank you for allowing me to love you. Thank you for allowing me to be myself with you and having so much patience with me. Most importantly, thank you for being mine.
But here I am, spinning you round and round in circles. It ain't my style.
Clap for him, clap for them, clap for them, yeah.
I give you this ring. As a sign of our love and commitment.
As a sign of my love and commitment.
To each other.
To each other.
Joseph and Shady, do you both bring yourselves freely and without reservation to this union?
I do.
Starting their next adventure with the support of each other and those in their lives. They've spoken their vows, they've shared rings, and therefore, there's not much left except to pronounce you both husband and wife. Joseph, give her a good one.
We did it! Woo!
Thoughts are silent, transparent. Only we can hear them, only we can hear them. I wanna break the rules with you. And they don't need to know about you, about me, about us. About you, about me, about us. About you, about me,
So now we got Shady and Joseph.
Shay, you are firm and tough, but that's how I know you'll keep Joey in line. You're a caring person, and my brother is seriously lucky to have you. You're both great people and deserve nothing but the best. Joey, you're the best brother a guy could ask for. Shay, you're a genuinely great person, just like the rest of your family. But now you're part of my family, and our families both become one now, and I could not be prouder to call you my sister.
We wanted to thank you for letting us be a part of your love story and journey. To Joe, you share many of the wonderful, warm-hearted, fun-loving personalities and qualities of Shawty, such as love and pizza. And to that, today's special moments are tomorrow's memories. We love you both and congratulations.
Conmigo y empecemos a quédate conmigo y empecemos a vivir.